create cultivates contentment. The apocalypse, you know, has already happened. It's kind of like still happening, you know, today. All that word really means is disclosure of knowledge. It's funny how there's a connotation with the end of the world. Love and gratitude.